That's right. We'll see what happens. New Palm Blues. So it's called Wallflowers. This one's for the Wallflowers. Where y'all at? Where the people that don't dance? On the wall. Sitting on the wall. I see you. This one's for the Wallflowers. The ones who stand like leaning towers, watching over that dance floor for hours, well aware of the cross they bear. The kids who just don't have the best dance moves. Wouldn't dare be caught cutting a rug until the carpet needs to be vacuumed. I'm here to tell you, don't be consumed by those thoughts. See, this one's for the quiet kids. The ones who think much more than they speak. The ones who understand there's only one type of shit that should come from between your cheeks. The ones who understand that knowledge is priceless and talk is cheap and way too easy. See, they understand that when your mouth isn't moving, you can do more thinking. In fact, your brain is more neurologically active when you're sleeping, dreaming, or dancing free. See, this one's for the Wallflowers. I need you to bust loose. Let the beat find a boot. Let that beat find a pathway to your soul. Then find your flow so you can get on the floor. Let me tell you who this one's for. Your Wallflowers. The building does not need any help keeping the walls up. What the hell are you waiting for? I need you to meet God on the dance floor the same way I did. See, a few years back, a friend and I grieved at the news. This 17-year-old child we mentored was lost on his way home from school. His voice, so full of vibrance, youth, wisdom, and truth. See, the silence of that voice began with a flat line from a bullet wound. We wept. We questioned God. We searched our souls, our anger, our mistakes. We just wanted answers until he came back to us for just a moment. You see, Eli was a dancer. We made a pilgrimage to the nearest place, playing any kind of music, slow or fast song, pop, country, reggae, or rap song, it didn't matter. We felt his spirit in our souls. We danced Eli's escape route. We danced all night. We sweated. We danced from empty dance floor to back to empty again. We were connected to something that had no end. We danced Eli's eternity. And ever since that night, I have never been afraid to step out on the dance floor and shake my ass. That's why this one's for the Wallflowers. Because I used to be you. Until that night when Eli taught me to let it loose. So you'll be free from the chains of dance move shame. Your sorrow, your insecurities, your nightmares, your fears. Get out from that spot between your ears. I need you to leave the dance floor. Tell them your audience the name of that dance you just created. Tell them it's a mystery to Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. I want you to leap from that rock that keeps you so firmly planted in your soil and land safely on the dance floor. Don't be too timid to take the first step. It's the hardest of them all. Just breathe. Let it loose and grow off that wall. Thank y'all.
One more time for Courageous. That's good stuff. All right, we're gonna have a little jam for just a couple minutes. I need to get